Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. He must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ. 626. VZ. 626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been...
The ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch them. Attention! Enforcement immediate. That is what I would say if anyone could hear. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Please stop that.
Information that could be crucial to... Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is compromised. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Versio's security message has been
located the new death zone.
Versio, you're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Shut that spot.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Akbar, call it the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from
the rebels still think we don't know about Sullus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. Need a slice.
It's time. We're heading to Sullus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prod the hyperdrive.
Go for the shock.
Confirmed! No, he's leaving the hallway! He's leaving the hallway!
scan.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the rebellion dies.
Commander Versio, report. We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here. One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive. We got a lot of wreckage to sift through.
I'll let him know.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Empire might come back to search the wreckage.
Don't let this strike team recover anything.
Where are their commanders? Nothing but rebel grunts out here.
Oh no, we got moving.
They're under us, going loud.
Thank you.
all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, then. Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy
weapons. I have a visual on the patrol.
Get inside, get all we can. We're taking this moon back from the Empire.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Really over?
Apologies, Commander.
If it were that easy,
of
the
course.
Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Don't worry, this moon's...
Fire!
Taking them down!
Patrol neutralized.
What they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Time to keep moving.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
Be ready, Agent Hask.
If there are Imperials in this area, I want them found.
Ewing's headed to the platform to keep the...
Attack!
Copy that!
Thank you.
platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, ma'am.
Copy.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down. And secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Push forward! Pass, take the first TIE. Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Thank you.
approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus! It has no shield power!
Direct hit!
Bombers are making their attack run now!
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Iden. What is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, up
Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target. Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Commander, we secured the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder.